My favorite thing about spring is the spring weather.
Good morning. I'm Alexa.
And I'm Troy.
Welcome to the Dub Hub, the WHS news show produced by students for students. The Hub is where we bring you all things happening in the WHS community. Today is April 6th, and it's an A-Day, and it's the last day before April break. On today's show, blood drive, sports results, senior deadlines, and lunch. And this just in, the library is closed, Block 3, to all students today.
Our Windsor robotics team Paragon is competing in a huge competition today, the New England Championships at the Big E. What sets the CIAC high school sport apart from others is that it is the only high school sport in which all the students can turn pro, whether it be in engineering, programming, business, or art. Every year there is a different game released. This is essentially a problem in which students from 90 teams around New England will be competing on a field to demonstrate their solutions. The best solutions will be determined on Saturday during the final matches. Our team has done very well this year, and with a simple yet durable and consistent robot that has earned a good deal of attention in our competitions. The team has since made improvements that we hope will lead to even better success in the New England District Championships. You can watch on Twitch starting later today and through Saturday. Good luck, robotics!
Hello, WHS students. The 3B Study Skills class with Dr. Braze is planning a student health and wellness day for the whole school. There will be quite a few indoor and outdoor activities. Are you interested in being a leader of one of these activities? It will be on April 26th from 12:30 to 2:20. If you're interested in facilitating a 45-minute workshop, look out for a Google Classroom form that has been emailed to students and posted in Google Classroom. Forms will be due April 16th. Contact Dr. Braze for further information.
Both JV and varsity baseball teams won yesterday, varsity with 12-2 and JV with 5-4. The volleyball team won their match on Tuesday and have games through break. Boys volleyball has a home game at 5 p.m. tomorrow, and track has a meet Saturday at Bloomfield. Girls tennis had their first matches of the season against Bloomfield on Tuesday. They won all of these matches, 4 singles matches and 3 doubles matches. They are traveling to compete against Bristol Eastern on Thursday. And boys lacrosse has a game on Saturday. And the girls is home today at 4 p.m. Let's support all these amazing teams and athletes.
Great news. 58 people have signed up to donate blood on April 19th. Mr. Chris's Block 3B Introduction to Healthcare class has also recruited 24 faculty and staff, which is the largest record breaker we've seen in the last 30 years. We need 8 more people to sign up in order to reach the goal of 66 donors. Please see Mr. Chris's in room D107 if you are at least 16 years old and willing to donate. Remember to drink plenty of fluids a week before the drive, except for coffee, soda, and tea. Be sure to eat a substantial breakfast as well.
And April is Autism Awareness Month. Here's DubHub producer Sky Raymond with today's Autism Awareness Month spotlight.
Today's Autism Awareness spotlight is Anthony Hopkins. He said, "I am what I am and I do what I do. I expect nothing and accept everything." He is an actor, director, and producer, and one of the world's most recognizable and prolific actors. He is known for his performances on the screen and on the stage.
And remember, our literary magazine, Voices, is still accepting submissions of art and poetry as well as other writings until April 20th. Please send submissions to Aaron Keeney. See Ms. Jackson with any questions.
Senior prom tickets will be on sale April 17th to May 12th during lunch waves. Tickets cost $75 per person. The theme this year is Shine Bright Like a Diamond and takes place May 20th at the Windsor Marriott.
Junior prom permission slips are now being distributed in English classes. Tickets will be $70 per person and will go on sale after break. This year's junior prom takes place May 13th at Linote, and the theme is Roaring Twenties.
Attention all juniors and seniors who are interested in doing Powder Puff. Fill out the player interest forms that are posted on the class of 2024 and 2023 classroom pages. Or you can scan the QR code to fill out the form.
And here's today's lunch. It's chicken tenders and mac and cheese. Look for the new menu items in the coming weeks. We will feature them right here on the Dub Hub.
And tonight, the Windsor Jazz Ensemble will present their spring concert, A Night of Jazz. The free performance will also feature special guests, the UConn Saxophone Quartet. Don't miss it, 7 p.m. tonight in our auditorium.
Attention seniors, the Windsor Local Scholarship application is now live. The last $130,000 was awarded to the Windsor High School students, so don't miss out on this opportunity to apply. Scholarships are available for all students planning to attend college, technical school, or a training program. You can find the links to the application and instructions in the Counseling Google Classroom. Be sure to read all instructions because some scholarships require additional applications or essays to apply. The deadline to apply is Tuesday, April 18th at 3 p.m. Good luck.
Attention seniors, permission slips are now available for the senior outing on the Class of 2023 Google Classroom. And remember, you must have your 20 hours of community service done to participate. Your community service hours must be in X2 Vol and approved before you can purchase a senior outing and prom tickets. Ticket sales start Monday, April 17th, so get those community service hours done and approved ASAP. May 12th is the last day that you can submit and still be eligible to go.
For anyone who is looking to fulfill their community service requirement, Windsor Federal is in need of volunteers for the Spring 2023 Shred Day. See Ms. Wellington or Ms. Defoe for a permission slip. Shred Day is Saturday, April 22nd from 9 a.m. until 1 p.m.
Community volunteers are also needed for the Deerfield and Wilson Community Cleanup event on Earth Day, April 22nd, from 10 a.m. to 12 p.m. Volunteers should meet at Sharshan Park promptly by 10 a.m. Supplies for cleanup will be provided. Please sign up across from the counseling office on the bulletin board and bring your best foot forward.
Looking to fulfill your community service hours, Windsor Climate Action Committee is looking for volunteers to set up tables, tents, recycling containers, and compost setup on Saturday, April 29th. This is an event for lots of fun. See the flyers on the community service bulletin board for full details. Volunteer hours are from 10 to 3. You can sign up for two different sessions, 10 to 1 and 1 to 3. The location is directly on the town green. Sign up across from the counseling department and ask Ms. May if you have any questions.
Windsor Senior Center is looking for volunteers who can assist in their variety show on Wednesday, April 26th from 2:30 to 4 p.m. Ushers and stage crew members are needed. Please sign up for this event across from the counseling department and contact Ms. Mays with any questions.
That's all for today. Remember to smash that like button, subscribe to our YouTube channel for more Dub Hub episodes.
And have a great and safe spring break. And remember,
we are respectful.
We are responsible.
We are proud.
And we are warriors.